Hitting off for the Black Bears, center fielder number 2, Lou Delaferro. Shortstop, number 14, Jeremy Pagan. Retires aside for the Black Bears in the top of the first inning. No runs on one hit. One runner is left on base. Fans reminder.
I hope you guys do well, but I hope you don't win. Oh. Or whoever you root for, I hope they play well. Okay? Is that okay? Because you guys are the only undefeated team at home.
Uh-oh.
It's okay. She...
In the nation.
Only, yeah, I know.
That's pretty impressive.
Hitting off for Maine, right fielder number 6, Tyler Schwanz.
You played with my son in the game and they won.
Who did?
In high school. Jake Kites.
Oh, okay.
Played with my son Logan for on a PA select team.
That one's great.
I'll try to get there.
Designated hitter, number 33, Kevin Stipulkowski. To the field or to the event staff members. Thank you.
Smart by catching that. Let's see if it goes off.
Jonathan Salcedo.
Thank you.
one job.
$5.
I know, I need 75 cents.
Go!
Eddie Hasevic.
Designated hitter.
31, Daniel Franchi.
He's good.
Center fielder number 2, Lou Delaferro.
I'm not normally here, right?
Yeah.
I'm over there, right? Field, yeah. Because I'm not being able to get through the net, right?
Shortstop, number 14, Jeremy Payne.
Nice, you're there, you're gonna get there. Oh, here he comes. Just go back. Doesn't matter because I'm not going to change the ball.
called it fair.
Right.
And then they changed the call because of the... We're back in there.
Beautiful. That's a beautiful ball. Come on, Colin.
The fielder, number 26, Colin Ridley.
Leading off the center fielder, number two, C.J. Crowley.
What?
Thank you.
second baseman, number 10, Reed, come on.
So thank you.
Six,
I thought I saw
Schwartz.
You out there.
We're actually barbecuing for the guys over there.
Oh my gosh, that's so nice.
So that's why we're setting up over there.
That's awesome.
Yeah, so they gotta go that way. We're under the trees over
there.
You
gotta go where?
Like, see where the trees are? They go right back that way.
All right, I'll let you.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Thank you.
Okay.
Batting for Maine, first baseman number 22, Brendan Geary.
Come on, Brendan. That's a game changer. And talk to me.
Goes,
you guys
sure
are crazy.
Make sure we're here, she said.
She came and told me.
Oh.
How'd we get the run?
Yeah, it was a fly out. They tied up and came home. Right? Yeah. She actually beat two. They took one away from us.
Oh, yeah? Good play?
No. Oh. The ball was caught out in right field. He tied up and came home. He stepped off the mound and threw it to third, and he called him out.
He left too early?
He didn't leave too early. Delafair scored.
Oh,
he slid.
Catcher, number 99. Jonathan Salcedo.
They took Delafair's away. Tyler Swan scored first. Come on, John.
No hits and one. Leading off the Bearcats, first baseman number 5, Brendan Skidmore.
Oh!
Bearcats catcher. Number 20, J.C. Rusty.
In the major leagues.
Let's go, Jay.
Thank you.
Shortstop number 14, Jeremy Payton.
God, what happened to the bat?
Six, Colin Ridley.
Come on. Straighten that out, Tyler or Colin.
Thank you.
Come on, John. Double play.
Yeah.
Number 10, Pete Gamache.
No, he just turned it over. You gotta get an error on the throw.
They changed that, right? From no one to no one. They changed that.
Well, you say, well, I don't know, but I don't think that's
going to be the same. Oh, no, 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 no.
For the Bearcats in the home half of the fifth inning, 4 runs on 3 hits, and no one is left on base.
Come on, you guys can get this back. Let's go.
That was a payback.
Come on, Tyler. Good eye.
First baseman, number 22, Brendan Geary. Sixth inning, no runs, no hits, and there was no one left on base. Change for the Black Bears, now pitching number 25, Logan Fulmer. Now pitching Logan Fulmer. Advancing to the plate to lead things off for the Bearcats, left fielder number 24, Eddie Positive.
Hey, you never know on a bunt, come on.
Come on, love. One down.
The Bearcats catcher, number 20, Jason Agresti.
There, right there in the thing. No, you're not. Come on, Lug.
Center fielder, number 2, CJ Krowiak.
Russell. Look how far over he's playing. Get this out. What? Come on, Log.
One hit.
Same place as the first one. Come on, Log.
Jonathan Salcedo.
course, everything needs to understand.
Second baseman, number 28, Caleb Kerbs.
Well, he was playing up for the bunt, and then made him play for the bunt. He bunts it.
Yeah, we should be taking him.
Jeremy Pena. Retires the sign for the Maine Black Bears at the top of the seventh inning. No runs on one hit. Correction has one runner left on base. It's time to stretch. Ladies and gentlemen.
Good job, Jay.
Yeah.
they would be toy up, they don't want. What are you watching out there? Oh, spokes right by his belt. Remember, they're undefeated at home. Somehow you're going to keep them undefeated. You're going to get really out of there.
Now batting for the Bearcats, shortstop number 7, Paul Rufo.
Four days.
Tyler. then.
Thank you.
Bears score one run on three hits. Two runners are left on base. Advancing to the plate to lead things off for the Bearcats in the home half of the eighth inning. Shortstop, number seven, Paul Rufo.
Where's that? Over the plate. One of the batters get to sit in there and pick and choose.
Now batting for the Bearcats, right fielder number six, Chris McGee.
Come on.
Retires the side for the Bearcats in the home half of the eighth inning. They score one run on one hit. One runner is left on base after eight. For Maine, shortstop number 14, Jeremy Payton.
Third baseman, number 7, Danny Gonzalez.
the game is going on. Make him throw a strike. You guys should be holding. See? Keep taking. We need you on base. I'm trying to walk this way. We got to give you another.
Stop taking the bat out of the kid's hands.
Bro, look at the team.
Going for the other team.
Come on, Dylan. Come on, buddy.
Now batting for Maine, right fielder number 6, Tyler Schwanz.
Just a hit. Die. Oh, way up at his elbows.
Oh,
Come on, keep your head in there. Let's go.
Fans, we invite you to stick around for game two of today's doubleheader. He's scheduled for 7 innings.